Greetings, beloved. Welcome to Narrow Gate Channel. Another beautiful day our Father God has made. We are rejoicing and we are glad in it. Hallelujah. The joy of the Lord is our strength. I welcome those who just joined Narrow Gate Channel. Let us learn together its operation. Give Jesus your 100%. In 2024, beloved, I am wrapping up all the messages that our Father has given me. And it's my last year on YouTube. Our Father is done, beloved. We serve a powerful God, the great I am, the one and only risen King, the only wise God. In him I hid all the treasures of knowledge and wisdom. Hallelujah. We continue, beloved. Today I have an interesting vision to share with you. But before I go into it, I want to share the word of God from the book of Jeremiah chapter 16. I will read from verse 14 to 15. The word of God says, "Therefore, behold, the days come, saith the Lord, that it shall no more be said, the Lord liveth, that brought up the children of Israel out of the land of Egypt. But the Lord liveth, that brought up the children of Israel from the land of the north, and from all the lands whither he had driven them. And I will bring them again into their land that I gave unto their fathers." That's the word of God, beloved. A powerful prophecy by prophet Jeremiah. I have been meditating on this scripture for a while, wondering whether we're going to have a new Bible in the new earth, because Jeremiah prophesied that time is coming where we will not be saying anymore that God has brought the children of Israel from Egypt to the promised land, but rather we will be saying that God has gathered the children of Israel from all the nations where he scattered them and brought them back to their land that he promised their fathers. So I used to wonder, and now and then our Father will show me a vision of the new earth. And I will be asking when I'm alone that, "Father, but this does not look the same as this," you know, I will just be wondering until our Father revealed, beloved, that in the new earth, we will have a new Bible. So the life that we are living right now, when we are in the new earth, it will be part of the history. So we will not be talking about the children of Israel being taken from Egypt to the promised land. The history will be about God gathering the children of Israel that he scattered throughout the nations and bringing them back to their land as he promised their fathers. Amazing, beloved. There is a lot that is awaiting us, beloved. Lots of new things that I've been seeing. Hence, I used to wander alone, meditating each time our Father reveals. Praise the name of the Lord. There is a lot in store for us, beloved, as Jesus promised in his word. We are going to be very happy. So this life right now, it will be history. We will have the new word of God. The scriptures were being quoted to me that are not in this Bible. Praise the name of the Lord. And you will understand, beloved, because Jesus in the new life will be the prince, not the Messiah. But we will be reading about the Messiah. Amazing. Because the scriptures that were being quoted, they were quoting Jesus. Hallelujah. What a powerful God we serve, beloved. So now I have an understanding of this prophecy by prophet Jeremiah. That in the new earth, we won't be talking about the journey of the children of Israel from Egypt to the promised land. No. It's for this earth. The new earth, we're going to be talking about the children of Israel that were gathered from all over the world and brought back into their land. Glory, hallelujah. And let us remember that in the new earth for 1,000 years, Satan will not be there. So there are some changes that our Father made. Amazing, beloved. Absolutely amazing. Even the day that I shared with you that I was taken to the kingdom of God, I marveled because of the things that I saw. So now everything makes sense right now. I don't want to share with you because I do not want to confuse you, beloved. Due to the work that I do, I get to see lots of things. Some I am getting an understanding right now. Some of them, if I share with you, it will just confuse you. But just know that in the new earth, we will have a new Bible. So some of the things we are living now will be part of the history. Remember that Prophet Isaiah told us that this life will not come into remembrance. We will not remember anything about this current earth. That's how amazing and powerful our God is. Praise the name of the Lord. Yes, we will be fulfilling the laws of Moses. But bear in mind that Satan will not be there for 1,000 years. So there are some adjustments that our Father did. Wonderful, amazing. We will rejoice and we will be very, very happy. That's all I can say, beloved. Stay blessed as we continue to learn. Bye-bye.